Hello everyone, and it is Kitsune77, also known as Connor, and welcome back to Let's Play XCOM 2, Season 2, Episode 12 now. Yes, I am in sync, I know where it's going to be. This is a new mission, Operation Dragon Dance. Yeah, this is going to give us supplies and intel.
Setting course for
we will have to 12, abandon this East for a moment. Africa. There's so much to do all of a sudden. You know what, since we're going to be doing all this, hold up a second.
Commander, I appreciate you recruiting new staff for the engineering team, but as it stands, we have people still waiting for an
assignment. Shush.
We can have them working on construction, excavation, or staffing a facility.
Yeah, there you go, okay. You can work on that. We should bring it down to what, like 7 days? No, don't go to there. Ah, silly game. 10 days, okay. Alright, Guerrilla Tactics School. New combat tactics. Yes! Yeah, a lot of these are useful. Whatever, we're still good. So that allows us to actually bring another member of a squad on this time, which is going to be more than infinitely useful. We do not. Onwards, brave comrades! I love the Sky Ranger in this as well. It looks brilliant. It's very ramshackle, though.
Squad green to deploy.
Okay.
Advent is transporting a high-value VIP through this area on board one of their transport vehicles. The spokesman would like us to ensure they don't reach their destination. Locate and capture the target if possible. Neutralize him if necessary. Don't leave any hostile forces standing.
Oh, is this a dark VIP? I'd like to capture him. Maybe he can work for us. I mean, if we do have this is the way that most people work, especially like scientists and stuff. They might not actually know what Advent is doing in the long scheme of things. So by showing them what we know, they might actually come over to our side. We're gonna capture him, I think. Especially since we have an extra squad member. Are we concealed?
1-5, target location confirmed. Move to engage. Eliminate all hostile contacts.
Our position is concealed.
Yeah, we're concealed. So what I'd like to do is just get up onto the roof. If possible. Taking a rather large risk in doing this.
Understood. Moving out.
But if the roof is clear. Oh, shiza.
They've got our position.
Shiza. Well, then. Shit.
Around.
That's not very good at all.
Not a problem.
Gotta watch out for the grenades. That's the thing.
Fire in the hole!
3 to 4 damage. It gets the mutant. Should shred some armor. Destroys his cover. Very useful in the long scheme of things.
Moving on target location.
I think I shoot on you. So there's the mutant that. Ooh, and it dropped something.
Me. I've got something over here.
69 on the Viper. Good shot. Now, I know it's going to be taking a risk not moving you. You have 2 health left. Don't you? This is a 100% chance to hit. You have 2 health. Fuck yeah! I love this gun! It is just so useful for the enemies that have like 2 health left. Well, I guess we're going through the building.
On my way!
The question is, can we get that close without alerting them? That's the one thing I am dubious about.
Let's move already!
I don't think we will.
Confirmed!
On it.
Move the sniper up. No, we're definitely not going to grab the loot.
Absolutely.
What did we get? An Illyrium core. Perfect.
I've got the loot here.
We'll move up to high cover. Position. And you. Well, I don't want you doing anything fancy just yet. I'm worried if I move to here, it'll be too much.
Heading out!
Oh. Okay.
Scanning! Overwatch! Scanning!
Scanning!
Is there anywhere inside the building you can go for high cover?
That's affirmative.
Unfortunate.
Looks like you're coming with us.
Target identity confirmed.
Menace 1-5. Remember, we're here to capture the VIP if possible. Knock them out and bring them in.
Okay. They haven't seen us yet. That's kind of interesting.
Order's confirmed. Moving out. Heading out.
Regardless, I need to keep moving.
We've got Advent
here. I would like to pick a fight with them. Come on. I would like to pick a fight with you. Very interesting.
Moving to position.
Nothing particularly I want to do this turn. Rather big risk moving you to there, so I'll bring you up to here. They won't use a grenade on just one person because they only know that one person is there. I think I'm gonna do something very ingenious here. Never mind, it's not a solid door. I can kill you, but that's not the object of the game. What will the hacking bonus give us?
Accessing system.
I want to see. It might be Overwatch as this turn. Disorient. That's not that big of a deal. I don't think we risk it. Cancel hack. Not yet. We don't need it that badly.
Affirmative,
covering now. Moving to Overwatch. We've gotten a lot of Overwatch shots. That is annoying. She still constricted him. That's not good. That's really not good. Shield Bear is probably gonna do his thing, yeah. Very annoying. You're gonna trigger a reaction shot from two people doing this. Unfortunately, one is going to miss. Oh, it didn't. The other?
I got nothing.
Okay. So, in all honesty, this turn did not go out that badly. We can move up to much better positions now. You're bound, yep. Okay.
On the move.
There's not a lot of cover to move you up with, but
orders confirmed. Moving out.
There is enough. 64-41 So isn't a lot of places you can go either. I'm just gonna have to move you up wholesale. Even if I can't shoot you this turn. I'm gonna need you to be revealed.
On the move.
I absolutely need you. Yeah, spotted enemy. Yeah.
Spotted.
Problem is that's already flanked, so I need to deal with him first. They're all 93s, but I'm worried they won't do enough damage. It's a 63 there, so what I'm actually going to do here is something that needs to be done.
Hey, catch!
We're going to destroy both his cover, and we're going to set the car on fire. His shield is now gone, right?
Get ready for a surprise!
So this is going to do two. Yeah, it's going to blow up the car, and it's going to damage him. That did a lot of damage. Shield is removed on them now. Which enables James to initiate his master plan. Come on. Come on. Go up and slice it! And it's dead. Brilliant sword maneuver. I have to worry about you now, though. It's only a 64, and I don't like that it's a 64.
On my way!
I can actually move you up now, though, because... Okay, so he got a 74. I don't know, that was kind of odd. I cannot blow up this car. So I am going to shoot the advance trooper. Slightly lucky.
Running dry!
Is this a free action? I'm not sure it's a free action. So what I'm going to do is that.
That's right.
And I'm very glad I did.
Could use some ammo over here.
Menace 15, be advised. Hostile interceptors are inbound on
yep,
your current position.
That's okay.
Firebrand has a limited
woo!
To provide extraction.
Yeah, punch him in the face. Okay.
Status confirmed. Target package in custody.
Carrying unit. It's time to get the hell out of here.
Absolutely.
We'll wait for the squad to get caught up. Start moving toward the extraction zone.
Headed there now.
We should be fine to do this. How far away is the extraction zone? Just at the end of the street. It's going to be an interesting one. I imagine there's probably enemies in here, but we can see the end of the street, which is a good thing. I'll have you reload.
I'm ready!
You need to run up.
Rolling out!
Okay, the squad is back together again.
Come get some! Got it covered!
Advent reinforcements inbound!
Yeah, I saw that coming.
Menace 15, we're picking up an enemy transport inbound on your current position.
That is fine.
I'm on the move.
Assuming we don't find any more enemies. That is fine.
Heading out.
And I definitely don't want to tempt it either.
I'm on it.
Position confirmed.
So let's just take this one step at a time. You can't actually do anything. Shouldn't be anything this close over to the end of the map.
Got it covered. We've got Advent here.
You're fucking kidding me! We're in trouble.
There you go.
We're very much in trouble.
Out of rounds.
Oh, that's not what I needed.
Get it together.
Bombs away.
That gets all of them. That's all of them, yep. I don't know if I'm going to be able to do this. I think we have to do overwatches. This is tough. I do not like this. One bit. So another officer drops in. They don't get to do anything this turn.
Advent troops here.
Oh, you've got to be fucking kidding me. Okay, that's slightly better.
Target disabled.
Yeah, this is bad. Shield. Yep. Okay. Let's take this one at a time. You can reload.
Let's do this.
What does this one give us? I'm curious, what will this one do? We have 6 turns, so we don't need to rush. 79 on disorient. I'm not going to do this just yet, but I will keep that in mind. I'm not going to be doing anything with you. I need to kill you. Good.
You want some more?
You're rather fine behind high cover. We are so unlucky that third pod was there. So very unlucky. So his shield should be gone now, yeah. this is counter to what I should be doing, but... I'm moving you up to here. Oh shit, there's overwatches! Fucking hell.
I'll give it a shot.
That was really bad. I need to move, but I didn't think he was going to be in range. Oh, good. So the enemy is disorientated now. Rather useful. Oh, for fuck's sakes, really?
Come on!
I have to be the most unlucky fucking person to keep missing 75s.
Heading out.
Oh, what? I can't get both of them? Really? Oh, come on! They're in the same... Oh. Already disorientated anyway. Yeah, that one hits. Right when I need it, of course.
Enemies down. Burning through ammo fast.
Okay, that's a miss. I'm rather annoyed by that, really. So they're all on overwatches. I can't move. Fuck you. Legitimately, fuck you. Fuck you for being in, like, the worst spot possible. Yeah, I don't have Aiken anymore because he's dead. I can't move you, Reno. I can't do that. Well, the Overwatch is removed.
Here I come!
And you shouldn't be in line of sight of the other one. Fuck you. That's for Aiken.
Toss me some ammo.
Okay. My plan of action here is rather interesting. So where are you in here? You're behind that desk.
Moving to position.
He shouldn't be able to overwatch shot you for dropping down. Come on, RNGesus. Come on, RNGesus. Thank you, RNGesus. Praise be!
Hostile target down. Draining ammo fast!
So I'm not gonna pick you up yet, but next plan of attack. Fuck you. Oh, he had an Overwatch. Huh, that's kinda odd.
Hostile neutralized.
Yep. Okay. I probably could have done without that loss, but at least he wasn't trained. I'm sorry, Agin! But you were.
Double time.
Get the fuck up here. That. Oh my god. That was super unlucky. Nothing else. I really have to remember to watch the Overwatches.
No need to ask twice.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Okay, one loss.
Got it, moving.
Let's get the fuck out of here. Suppose it could have been much worse. I suppose it could have been much worse.
On your order.
Time.
On Overwatch. On Overwatch.
And I know Bradford's gonna bitch at me. Yeah, you're not going anywhere yet.
Menace 1-5, hostile interceptors are on high speed approach. Your window for extraction is closing.
It's fine, Bradford. I should have taken it more slowly.
On the move.
I'm sorry, Agin, for getting you killed.
Sure thing.
So it's time to go.
Let's do this.
Leave this hellish place behind.
Packing it in. I'm going.
VIP secure and in position for evac.
VIP is secure.
And off we go.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
We will visit the memorial now, after this. Not everyone comes home. I like the somber music of it, though. So I'm now behind Dylan's again, assuming he hasn't lost anyone else by this point. That's rather annoying to me. I didn't have to lose Agin. I'm just glad he wasn't anyone of importance. Crew of the Sky Ranger somberly walks off. Six went out, one came back. McNoodle, wounded very lightly from that strangle. His bones might need some rearranging, some chiropractor work. Steven Dixon, we will have some words with you.
Hello, Commander.
Perfect. So, on to the bar, where I'm bartending, apparently. That's kind of interesting. Hello, me! We shall view the three fallen soldiers. Corporal Shade Vale, Rookie Talon Victorian, and Corporal Agin Wibbles. Who died today. You shall look at his plaque and remember. character pool. And, yeah. And as always, we shall remember. Anyway, that's the end of this video, I'm afraid, so I don't go over 30-ish minutes or so. If you liked the video, please like the video. Comment, let me know how stupid I was for running that Overwatch. I would have used, and I remember even thinking about it before I made this unconscious action of doing that, that I could use Reno to run the Overwatch McDoodle there, because he has the Lightning Reflexes perk that he gained through the Advanced Warfare Center. Unfortunately, he had the body. Now, thinking back to it, I had enough time to do it, and, you know, hindsight is 20/20. There's some things I could have done differently, but whatever. Let me know how I did there. In memorial of Agon, press subscribe to pay respects. I'm serious. Do it. Right now. Subscribe to pay respects, damn it! And, well, as always, until next time...